I think people miss movies that weren't shot entirely in a room with green backings. You know, I mean, I think that the, and I think people miss when Hollywood made movies that were large, but not necessarily for 12-year-olds. Mm-hmm. And so there's I like it. There's no reason to shy away from it. I mean, I don't think it means it's stodgy or musty, but I think it just means that there's some, and it was very much our goal in the film. It's very much what I'm about on all my movies, is that I miss when movies mean it. You know, something else is, besides the advent of CG and the advent of kind of movies aimed at adolescents or younger, another thing has happened, which is just that in the postmodern era, emotion has become embarrassing. And everything's with air quotes, and everything's a tribute to another movie, and a movie is about another movie, which was about another movie. And that I want to make movies about people, and not movies about movies. To me, that's what feeds all this stuff. You know, it's why it's so pleasing for me to hear Josh talk about that. It's like, I've made movies where you have green screen. It's hard. The hardest thing isn't, the effects people are brilliant, but what's hardest is for the actors, because they don't feel the wind on their face, and they are looking at a tennis ball, and they don't have the sun hitting them, and all these things they drink up and feed back. All these things are processed and pushed out in performance, and they're denied all of it, and it's like acting inside a sandwich bag. And so it's a real challenge. And so as much as those movies are spectacular, they also present you with huge challenges in trying to find those subtleties that make life interesting and people feel human.